What if I told you that late medieval Europe was absolutely chock full of Indians? That's right, meet the Romani or Gypsies, the itinerant peoples of Europe. Here's the thing, they're originally from India. Romani have long been seen as outsiders and outcasts in Europe. Due to their communal insularity and itinerant culture, they've often been stereotyped as thieves, fortune tellers, and mystics, and sometimes even spies. Europeans struggled to figure out how these groups fit into their increasingly centralized, industrialized societies. It didn't help that Romani were outwardly very different. They had dark skin, silky black hair, unique clothes, and embraced religious traditions that were alien to Europe. And so the Europeans gave them an exotic identity, a foreign mystique.